Exit West is a novel about migration and how our world is changing and could change, and how we are all migrants and how we can find an optimistic future together. And I'm really grateful to be honored with this prize in particular, which is a prize that looks to books to have an impact on the world. I'd like to thank the judges, and I'd like to thank the other writers who are finalists, and just say that it means a great deal to me to have my work recognized in this way. Thank you.